Good evening. Welcome to Cafe Society for the Cantina TV. Tonight we've got the Avant Garde and Backyard Showcase. Kicking things off, Michael Glanville. Woo! Here we go.
The city of Phantom Void came to arrest some form. Maybe a house or a cell phone or a phrase. A later to the day sequence of rotating collapsing shadows visibly trembling from the weight of carrying human flesh on their flatness. Persecution takes its horde. The burned alive word simmer static building up on the bodily presence. It has become another of many number of forms. Each form traced back to an origin memory, yoking it to the sensations imprinted at that moment. Covered head to toe wearing its ice cream whip topping disguise. Then someone names it, spelling it out for a person to have grasped and then shoved into the great editor. It is now forgotten as the traced paper of self-witness testimony revisualizes each new grapple with the object, now existing as a bundle of measurable qualities and by what
I'm not afraid to
you're just tuning in now, Society Cantina TV, Michael Glanville. Nice one, buddy.